Hi all, here is a super simple recipe on how to make ragi ganji or ragi porridge for babies. For that, I am going to heat 1 glass of water in a vessel. This is an age-old recipe loaded with all the good nutrition. Now, for the sweetness, I am going to add Ammi Samayal's palm jaggery. I am adding about 1 tablespoon of palm jaggery to the water and I am going to let it dissolve. To this, I am adding a pinch of salt to balance the sweetness, giving it all a good mix. Now, as the water starts to boil, I am going to make the ragi mix ready. Here, I am using Ammi Samayal's sprouted ragi flour. I am going to take about 3 tablespoons of the ragi flour and add it to 1/4 cup of water and give it all a good mix. I follow this step mainly to avoid any lumps in the porridge so that it is easy for the baby to eat. Okay, the mixture is almost ready. You can see there are no lumps. Now, I'm going to pour this mixture to the jaggery water and mix it continuously for 2 to 3 minutes. Remember that you have to keep stirring it or else there are chances of lumps being formed. So, make sure you keep stirring it till you get the desired consistency. Ammi Samayal's ragi porridge is not only good for babies, it is even nutritious for adults too. If you do not like the sweet taste in porridge, you can avoid adding jaggery. You can also enhance the taste of the porridge by adding spices like jeera, pepper, or any mixed herbs powder. I have got the desired consistency of the porridge. Finally, I am going to add some ghee to it to enhance the taste. You can also avoid this step if you do not like the taste of the ghee. Giving it all a good mix, you can see that the porridge is in the right consistency. It is so smooth and tastes absolutely delicious. It is undoubtedly my family's one of the favorite breakfast recipes. At this stage, if you have done the salt version of the ganji, you can also add buttermilk and mix it all up. Ammi Samayal's sprouted ragi flour ganji is ready to be served. If you want to buy Ammi Samayal's products, then visit www.ammisamayal.com. You can also download their mobile app on Play Store and check out their various spread of products. I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe to our channel and share the videos with your loved ones. Thank you.